Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, I pray that you are blessed in every way today. As the busyness of September begins, with school starting and community programs beginning, I pray that you're able to take time each day to know the love of Jesus, to sense his presence in your life, and to know that his blessings are yours. We've had a wonderful summer here at King of Glory, a summer of which we should give praise and adoration and thanks to God. Each week, our worship continued, as well as adult education and Sunday school. What a blessing it was to gather and give praise and honor to our Savior Jesus Christ and to grow in his love. We had other opportunities for people to gather for education throughout the summer. We had a fantastic vacation Bible school program here at the Williamsburg campus and at the New Kent site. Youth and children's ministries continued all summer long. We had congregational cookouts each month where people just got together and had fun getting to know each other. About 100 people gathered to work on this site, to clean and paint and trim bushes and do all kinds of things so that we'd be as ready as we could possibly be for the new ministry year. And of course, the highlight of the summer was the ordination and installation of our new pastor, Pastor Adam Hengst. As we give praise to God for all that has been, we also praise him for all that's to come. The staff has been hard at work here at King of Glory, preparing for the fall and the winter, even the spring, and in some cases, next summer. We want to give you every opportunity to be fulfilled in the mission that we hold dear here at King of Glory, to connect to God and his people, grow in faith and love, and live through service and sharing. And I'm confident that we have all the opportunities and all the tools you need to do just that. I guess the question for you is, will you do it? As your calendar fills up, as the schedule gets a little heavier, I pray that you'll take the initiative and make the priority for you and your family to be here and to be connected, to connect deeper to God and his people, to grow even more in your faith and love for him, and to find ways to live through service and sharing so that others may know him as well. As you do that, I know you'll be blessed in every way by his love, by his grace, and his mercy. We're looking forward to a wonderful ministry year together, and it will be even greater, even better with you part of it. I look forward to seeing you here at King of Glory and want you to know that we are here for you in every way. May God bless you. May God keep you in his care. And may he empower you and inspire you to connect, to grow, and to live. See you Sunday. God bless you.